Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck at 11:44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun, took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joints, taking the pill. In walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shot your woman.
No, kręcisz, kręcisz.
So yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you got a warrant, just to read it to me. Shut her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They slapped my dead carcass in that county jail. Early next morning, about a half past nine, I spied a sheriff coming down the line. Up then he coughed as he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack, into that district court. Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand.